68-year-old man from central Victoria has finally had his Eureka moment. Meet Syd Pearson. He spent 37 years searching for gold nuggets. Then last December, he paced across a little patch of earth. The humming of his metal detector changed.
Thank you for the sound effects. He knew what that meant, and with his hands shaking, he began to chip into the soil. This is very poetic, isn't it? Syd brushed away the dirt and discovered a 4.3-kilogram gold nugget worth $300,000.
Whoa.
Syd Pearson joins us now from his hometown of Flagstaff in central Victoria. Syd, welcome. Congratulations.
Yes.
It only took you 37 years to find it. Are you glad you never gave up?
You never do. Light fishing, you don't know when you're going to get the next one.
So it is like a hobby for you. Your dad was also had the same hobby as well. Run us through what happened when your metal detector started to buzz.
Well, really, it didn't sound like a good target. It was just a low mum, you know, and as the dirt come off, it got a little bit louder, and right until the last moment, I was thinking it was a rabbit trap or maybe a can or something. And when I hooked the pickaxe behind it and it rolled out on it, and as I said before, I was onto it like a tip rat, and I never let it go. I just sat there and shook.
Yeah.
Hang on, you didn't just shake out a ciggy and made yourself a cup of tea?
Yeah, I did actually, and I didn't have to stir it because I was shaking that much. I stirred it like that. And, yeah. I still shake, and even when I look at it now, I get a little bit wobbly with it, you know,
yeah,
to be honest.
I'm not surprised. I could make some nice earrings out of that, Syd. This was December when you found this. How come we're only talking to you now?
Right.
What have you been doing for the last few months?
Just keeping it hidden away. A few people knew, and then with you get a leakage, and then you get offers for it, and, you know, so... Yeah, security reasons you keep it fairly quiet, but yeah, it was on December the 6th at 11:40.
So you've chucked it in your toolbox, you took it home, you've now sold it to an American, and that's one of two replicas, isn't it, that you've made of it, or is that the real nugget?
Yeah. Yes, that's correct, yeah.
That's a replica.
Yeah, so, well...
right.
Yep, you got to have the... the memories, you know, to leave to the grandkids and that.
Ah, good. What are you going to do with the cash?
Oh, the mortgage has come right down, and renovating the bathroom. Good uses for it.
Ah, good on you, mate. Well done, Syd. Congratulations. Nice.
Thank you. Hey, Koshy, you look after me, my footy team over there. I've been a fan for 62 years. Gotcha.
I had no idea. Couldn't have happened to a nicer bloke. All right, thank you, Syd.
Yeah,
well done.
Forever.
So since she's only a big win this year.
You know, I could kind of... there's some kind of metaphor there about finding gold this season.
That could be an omen for us. But being the old romantic he is, he named the nugget after his missus, Lady Clementine.
Oh,
that's beautiful.
That's nice, isn't it?